In this tutorial, you will learn how to beautify and make advanced changes in commercial images. I hope you learned something from this tutorial. Have a good time until the next project tutorial.